Πολύ λίγο σκύμα δεν stop. I can't let you go any further.
It isn't often you see a guard outside of an artist's workshop.
I just do what I'm told, stranger. And until I'm told otherwise, no one is going in or out.
Stand aside. This is important.
So is keeping people out. Maybe you can see Phidias after his trial, if the people spare his life.
Phidias and I have been friends for a long time. I'm leaving Athens, and I don't know if I'll ever see him again.
You won't. And if you want to leave Athens in one piece, you'll go.
Now!
I tried to be nice. I really did.
Ali, off!
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
He sent me to get you out of Athens.
So he knows about the plot.
You mean the trial? From what I've seen, you don't stand a chance.
The people love me. I am the Phidias. But there are others. Look.
Malaka. It isn't the trial Pericles is saving you from. These are instructions to murder you. Who wrote this?
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft, after all we've done for this city.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't think you could attack one of us and get away with it, did you? Come on and fight!
Ugh!
Loco ton tamal.
Αυσιώτη ποιήση. Κόδωναν κρούο.
They'll be on high alert.
Hey!
If I meditate, maybe Phidias will.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can. Defeated the Persians.
It's in this bay that the great Athenian strategos.
We'll show them what we're made of! Archers to the front!
Father, they're trying to rob us!
Bows ready!
A nice ship.
You don't have to do that.
Do what?
Fill the silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that at all. I simply don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're killing me.
your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphus before long.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias's early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
I swear on my life and the lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.